In tonight's Health Watch, while the number of H1N1 cases appears to be dropping, today the California Department of Public Health announced it's launching a new campaign urging all Californians to get vaccinated against the flu. So far, more than 8,000 Californians have been hospitalized with the virus, and 461 people have died. With more on the H1N1 threat and where you can go to get vaccinated, here's Action News reporter Mei Chow.
Aaron, hoping to avoid a third wave of the virus, the state health department is launching a media and ad campaign to get as many Californians as possible vaccinated for both the H1N1 and seasonal flus.
No signs, no indications that the virus has gone away. It is still very much present in our community.
That's the message the Monterey County Health Department is sending out to the public, and one health officials hope people will acknowledge. With the virus and vaccine cooperating, the number of H1N1 cases have dipped in the past month. But officials are warning people not to get complacent.
People should definitely still be thinking about H1N1. We have twice as much activity, flu activity, this time of year than we did last year.
If you're feeling like you're not hearing so much about it, it's probably because there hasn't been as much disease currently, but we are anticipating or planning that it could come around again.
Andrea Zudsma of the Central Coast Visiting Nurse Association says the drop in cases may be contributed to vaccines being widely available and more awareness among the general public. In December, federal health officials estimated that 10,000 Americans had died since April of the swine flu, far below the range of 30,000 to 90,000 predicted by a presidential panel. But Zudsma adds the number of sick people can go up exponentially given the virus's volatility.
And this virus, you know, it started in April, which is unusual. It persisted through the summer, which is unusual for an influenza. Generally, it's associated with cold weather. So, you know, it's just unpredictable.
Health officials are worried now that H1N1 will overlap with the seasonal flu and are stepping up their efforts to get people inoculated.
We're just entering that phase where we'll begin to see a seasonal flu. And our concern is that there will be a third wave of the H1N1 virus.
The local health department will participate in the state's week-long vaccination campaign, which includes both television public service announcements and radio spots.
It hasn't gone away. It's in full force still. Good news is we finally have the vaccine to help us be protected.
And both the Monterey County Health Department and Visiting Nurse Association will be offering a host of flu vaccines that are either free of cost for those with Medicare as well as a small fee, about $20, which will get reimbursed. And an area of concern, Aaron, has been schools and students being exposed to the virus. And with many kids going back to school on Monday after winter break, local school administrators are sending out flyers home to parents, reminding them, you know, to keep your kids home if they're sick and also to practice basic hygiene and about also upcoming clinics at schools.
Aaron. And get the kids vaccinated for sure. Thank you, May. And speaking of those clinics, free clinics, here's where you can get vaccinated. In Monterey County, health officials will be giving the vaccine Monday through Friday from 8 o'clock in the morning to 5 o'clock in the afternoon at the Alisal Health Center in Salinas and at the Seaside Family Center in Seaside. In Santa Cruz, clinics are being held Monday through Friday from 1 o'clock in the afternoon to 4:30 at the Santa Cruz Health Center and the Watsonville County Health Clinic. And the next clinic in San Benito County will be held on January 27th from 1:30 to 6:30 at Veterans Hall. There are several schools in Monterey County that will be offering the vaccine as well. For a complete list of H1N1 clinic times and locations on the Central Coast, just head to our website. You'll also find answers to frequently asked questions about the flu and the vaccine. Just click on the H1N1 tab at KSPW.com.